Awesome EX-122 is the first prototype for a Corvette. It was in the experimental department of General Motors. It was born white with a six-cylinder in the late part of 52. They showed it in 1953 at the Motorama at the Waldorf Astoria in New York City. This was the car with Dinah Shore, and GM took the car back and put it back in their experimental department again, finished it in red, and it's also the very first Corvette to be fitted with a V8 motor. The car has been modified by the factory during the years that they had it in the experimental department. And we are in the process of making a timeline and brochure that shows all the different stages to show how the car sits now is matched up with the pictures from the Motorama in 53. General Motors sold it to the engineer, R.F. Sanders, in 1956. He sold it in 59 to the Ingle family, who had it until a month ago when my family purchased it from them. They actually had it in their family room at their home, but they did take it out and drive it, definitely. The car rides phenomenal, and when we're done our tour, the car will be in our showroom at Kerbeck Chevrolet Atlantic City. We're the world's largest Corvette dealer. Lots of Corvettes, but this car here represents 50 years of Corvette passion.